Welcome back to a brand new video here on the channel. Today I'm going to show you a solo working method on how you can get a public session all solo, so all by yourself. So this is an easy method and let's get straight into the video. First thing you want to do is you want to go over to your PlayStation home menu. From here you want to go over into the settings and you want to scroll down to network. From here you want to go to setup internet connection and you want to choose Wi-Fi. From here you want to go to custom and you basically want to choose your Wi-Fi connection. Also fill in the password if you have to do that. Next, you want to basically put everything on automatic and do not specify. Except when you are here, you want to go to manual. Now you will see this menu right here. You want to click on that. And basically you want to put it on any number. So for me, number 800 works. So just fill that in. And once you got that, you want to go over to next. Then click do not use and then just go back. You don't have to test your Wi-Fi connection. Now before you go back to the game, make sure the connection has been fully restored. Once you got that, go back to the game, go over to options online, go to play GTA online and choose go. So for now it will take a while until you spawn into a GTA 5 online session, but in the end you will get there, so don't like give up, just wait until you spawn there. And if you did it all correctly, you should spawn into a GTA 5 online session all by yourself, like I am right here. Now you can just do your special vehicle work or whatever you want to do with your friends without any other players bothering you. So I hope this video helped it out, and I also hope to see you guys back in the next video here on the channel. Bye guys! Beat drops out. Yeah.